I watched you die, Barry. You kept dying. Your heart kept stopping.
You're the cure. You're the pain. You're the only thing I want.
Still beating. Took the words right out of my mouth.
Aw, are you glad I knew you so well? We grew up one bedroom down from each other. Do you honestly think that I don't know when you're happy or sad or depressed or lost?
You look really nice. Cause I've never been so high. God, I just want to tell you how I feel. How you make me feel.
I loved that mug.
Aw, I love that mug. Let me save my friend. Girl's gotta be her own hero every now and again.
You're worth being on time for.
When the universe wants to make something happen, whether it be giving a young man lightning speed or putting two people together, it has a way of figuring those things out.
So what are you waiting for, Barry?
What? You don't think I know how you love her?
You remember when you told me you had a little experience liking somebody who didn't see you the same way? That was Iris, right? Only you can set my heart
on fire. I love you, Iris.
Thanks, Barry. Having someone believe in me, it's a small, really, really big thing. Where's your shadow?
What shadow?
Barry. Barry.
I guess there's still some stuff about me, Emma.
Sometimes me and Iris have these moments, and when I'm looking into her eyes, it's hard not to think that she's feeling the same way I do. Touch me like it do, touch me like it do.
What are you waiting for? You're not the only one who's fast. Let you set the
pace. Cause it's just the way you
like it.
Yeah, I know. I know you, Iris.
Oh, this is one of my favorite places in the world.
This is one of my favorite places in the world.
Iris, please.
Listen to me. Ever since the night that you told me how you felt, I have not been able to stop thinking about you. At first, I was really mad. And then I realized that the reason that I couldn't stop thinking about you was because I didn't want to.
She still has them, right? You can ask me anything, Iris.
And this is kind of our place, right? I don't think that she's the right one for you.
Then who is? I promise I will bring him back to you.
I'm not sure why I'm wearing masks with you.
Maybe one day you'll take it off.
I've never stopped thinking about you.
What are you waiting for?